I just got home from my boyfriend's. I was there for like a week, and does anyone ever feel like when someone looks after you for so long or for like an extended period of time that you need to actively be an independent woman? First things first, my fringe has been annoying the fuck out of me. As you can tell, it's very overgrown. So, God, how do I do this? I want to do it in a way that it's like, I don't want to straighten it because I don't like getting rid of the curls because then it ends up way too straight. So I'm probably just going to have to do this and cut the ends and hope for the best. Oh my God. Please, Lord. Bitch. Oh my God. Fuck. Oh. Do you ever get to this point? Because I do. This long ass bit here, anyway, needs a cut. Thank you. Still too long. Literally washed it today. Let's do that again. That long bit on the left is fine. Let's do these bits again. Just want it a tad bit shorter. A tad, I say, as I cut off another 5 inches. Actually, that might be better. But my hair also has dried flat, so I'm gonna do this at the roots. Oh, do this at the roots.